our new defense secretary is Chuck Hagel. He managed to get by the Republicans' ridiculous blockage of the Barack Obama appointment, and he will be the first non-officer to serve as defense secretary, meaning he's seen war, he knows what our soldiers are really getting into on the ground, and it also marks a turning point for Barack Obama. He is past his reelection. It's a new age where he feels more comfortable and he feels a lot stronger in pushing a more progressive agenda and turning the military into the old fighting force that we saw probably used in one of the last big hurrahs in Iraq under George W. Bush. Barack Obama is now going to turn our military into a new, more efficient fighting force, and Chuck Hagel is definitely the man to do it.